VFib, defibrillate, pulses VTAC, defibrillate, asystole. You can't do anything other than CPR at this point. There's no electrical activity going on in the heart for the defibrillator to pick up on. So CPR. And remember, the defibrillator doesn't really jumpstart the heart. It stops the conduction of the heart so that hopefully the internal pacemaker cells of the heart can pick up and just restart.